SubhanAllah. Regarding that story, just to end with this, is reported by the great Hadith master Ibn Asakir. Imam Sulabi also narrates this, that afterwards the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was sitting with Sayyidina Abu Bakr, and this is mentioned in Tariq Madinat Dimishq of Ibn Asakir, that Sayyidina Jibreel comes and he says to the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is giving you salam, and he is giving his salam to Sayyidina Abu Bakr radiallahu ta'ala. And he is asking you to ask Abu Bakr, hal anta an rabbika radin, that are you happy with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam asks Abu Bakr, tells Abu Bakr first that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is giving you salam. And he is asking you, hal anta an rabbika radin, that are you happy with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Abu Bakr had attained such a state that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is asking him, are you happy with me? Are you happy with me? Allah. This was the level that Abu Bakr is at. Allah. You know, we're not even achieving the other level, which is we're asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, are you happy with us? We're not even doing that. Here's Abu Bakr who had achieved such a status in the eyes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is asking him, are you happy with me? And Sayyidina Abu Bakr, and again, this is a beautiful narration mentioned by Imam Abu Nu'aym in Hulliyat al-Awliya, Ibn Jawzi in Sifat al-Safra, and Ibn Kathir in his Tafsir. All of them have mentioned that at this moment, Abu Bakr stood up. He stood up and he uttered the famous words, Ana an Rabbi Radin, Ana an Rabbi Radin, that I am happy with my Lord, I am happy with my Lord. And he began to rotate. And you know, as we can sort of say, it's like a whirling dervishes that we see. He started to go around and say, I am happy with my Lord, I am happy with my Lord. The Ahlul Tasawwuf, the people of Tasawwuf, say that this was the first wajib in the presence of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This was who Sayyidina Abu Bakr was. The first kalimatul tasawwuf, they say, the first words of tasawwuf, wa aqaydalahum Allah wa Rasul, that I have left for them Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the Messenger. These are the first words of tasawwuf. So if you intend to be, and we are people of tasawwuf, we are people who love the people of tasawwuf. So we aspire to be like the people of tasawwuf. For why? They have attained a state in which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is pleased with them. Who are the companions? Radiallahu anhum wa radu'an. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is pleased with them, and they are pleased with him. This was Abu Bakr